Cubs fans who flocked to Principal Park today to get a glimpse of seven-time All-Star Alfonso Soriano may have been a bit let down. Soriano rehabbing his injured left quad, only played five innings, batting third in the lineup today for Bill Dancy. iCubs wrapping up a four-game set with Round Rock. First inning, Soriano grounds to second to end the frame. Gets another shot at it in the third inning. Now, he hasn't played in a while. Up again with nobody on. This time, he pops out to first. Soriano, in five innings, finished 0-for-3 at the plate. Round Rock was better today. They've got some serious offense. They went up 9-1 in the seventh, and then Iowa pitcher Scott Main beaned Brad Nelson. Main got ejected. Mike Mason, the pitching coach, was just ejected moments before that. The benches cleared. No punches were thrown. Round Rock wins 9-2. As far as Soriano, how's the leg?
I feel better than what I thought. You know, I have like not played for 2 weeks, and a little scared, but my leg's feeling good, and now I have to play one more game, I think, tomorrow and see how I feel. It's more like mental now. Yeah. So, I think my leg is good, but now it's the difficult part is when you get an injury, it's get out of the head. So now it's in my head. So I just had to work and play and get out of my head.
He will play with the iCubs Monday as they travel to Omaha. After that, he'll rejoin the Chicago Cubs, a team that he says will be all right.
I think I put everything together, man. We have a very good team. You know, we got to pitch better, we got to hit better, and play different. So I think we got to put everything together, and we'll be fine. I think we got a chance because, like I said, it's not even the first half. So it's a lot of, like, 3.5 months, 90-something games. So it's a lot of games left.
As far as the iCubs, they are on the road at Omaha this week, June 13th through 16th. Then they will be at Albuquerque after that. Next home game, June 21st against.